It was at CBGB's, and they were the Dead Boys from fucking Ohio. And that shit changed my motherfucking life. I don't know if it was for the better or for the worse, but it definitely changed everything. That being said,
thank you.
In power, they want to stay in power, they want to keep us divided as long as they fucking can, and they don't give a fuck how many of us they kill to do that. And this, you know, we hear a lot about Gaza these days, we hear a lot about Ukraine, and we should hear a lot about it, but there's a lot of other wars going on all over this fucking world that we don't even hear about at all. They don't even make it on the news. You know, it's just a goddamn sad state of this fucking planet, you know. There's fucking wars going on in every fucking inner city in this goddamn country. People are shooting each other for fucking nothing. For fucking bullshit. It's a goddamn shame. And sadly, world peace can't be done.
Yeah. Thank you.
spotted him?
The other guy? Are you?
The other guy a little bit.
Gotcha. Yeah, he's not in there at all. You got one.
Close enough. I see you. Yeah. Been in the same place. Terrible.
People always talk shit. They say, you know, I post pictures of my bleeding hands and shit, and they're like, maybe you should play with better technique. I'm like, maybe you should play like you fucking mean it, bitch. I play with fucking passion. I don't fucking play with technique. I fucking play with motherfucking heart and soul. Fucking. This ain't motherfucking jazz. It's fucking hardcore. I come here to fucking hurt myself for you fucking people.
Thank you.
7 this March.
Yeah!
I still got veins on my abs, motherfuckers. No Tuesday and shit. Eat well and fuck a lot.
Down. We will get it better. I'll be the man. The time is
Sucks, ain't doing it right. That's all I got to tell you. Little fucking things, man. Exercise a little bit every day. It's like brushing your teeth, man. It's called maintenance. You brush your teeth because you want to keep them, right? Do some push-ups because you don't want to fucking fall apart by the time you're fucking 40. Start small, work your way up. Don't be a bitch. Get your shit together, people. It goes for everybody. Every fucking day I try to be better than I was the day before. Because I used to be a real fucking asshole. I was a real fucking piece of work when I was young. And I've spent a lot of time and a lot of fucking work trying to improve on myself. And I just want to say that, you know what? I was a violent fucking asshole when I was a kid because I went through a lot of really fucked up things. But that is not the fucking way, man. That's not the answer. I don't give a fuck. I don't care what side of the fence you're on. You on the right, you on the left, whatever the fuck. I don't care what your beliefs are, what your religion is. Being a fucking violent asshole to other people is not the fucking answer for anything. You can make your point if you're intelligent enough to do so. If you're a fucking ignorant motherfucker, then the only way you can make your point is by smashing people. And it took me a long fucking time to figure that out. And this song is about the streets I grew up in. And they're the ones that fucking made me that fucking... that motherfucker. But it took a lot of work, man. You gotta look yourself in the mirror. And you gotta recognize where and when you were fucked up and when you were an asshole. You gotta do something about it. You can't go fucking making excuses forever. And you can't go blaming everybody else forever. Sometimes the things that happened to us, we caused ourselves. Whether it was a breakup, whether it was fucking losing a job, whether it was fucking losing our family, sometimes we're the ones responsible, not always, but we gotta fucking own it because that's the only fucking way that we are ever gonna change. That's the only way we're ever gonna win back the people that we love, and it's the only way we're gonna keep the people that we love, is by fucking being on the right side of our fucking selves. Now enough bullshit out of my fucking face and let's hear some more music.
Do that. Thank you. Freebird!
Y'all having fun? Good, because I think I fucking lost my voice just in time for the beginning of the Helmet Tour tomorrow. Motherfuckers. I'm screaming my fucking cock off up here. Fuck, man. I'm trying to think here.
Talk dirty to me! Cross the Thank you.
the fuck you go through in life, you can make it. You can survive. When you're going through hell, just keep fucking going till you get through the other side. I can't wait to come back. Thank you all. God bless.